Megajared here, guys, and welcome to Minecraft Part Freaking 6. And today, Simon and Jordan are going to be having sex. And they're going to be playing with me,
Simon?
Too. They're
also going to be. Man.
Damn right, Jordan, get in your corner.
No.
He's been a bad boy. And today, we're going to go mining!
Put me out.
Today we're gonna go mining, and this is a this is a children's series. You have to be 8 and up to watch it.
Yeah.
What's in the chest?
So guys,
how many diamonds did you say you needed?
I keep placing these down.
So guys, there's not gonna be any sort of sexual activity here, and I shouldn't have said that since this is a kid's show.
Yeah. But,
I'm just gonna say no kid show. If you're 5, get the fudge out.
I'm gonna bring some sticks.
Let's go!
Do you have a stack of wood, or should I? I'll bring
Go ahead and take whatever. I have a stack of wood right now. I have a stack of wood on me.
I'm just gonna take some wood.
By the way, I planted this beforehand. So that's Jordan right there. And that's Simon right there. And
what?
We're gonna be.
Let me change back to my famous skin.
Yeah, Simon is gassed.
Should we have some light? So we can actually see each other?
I guess.
When you introduced us in, like, the fucking darkest thing.
Well, it was in my house, actually.
I hear a zombie.
He's over here. I just seen him. He's in the water taking a swim. Oh.
I have to make a
pick. Oh my god, what a weak sword! Broken one hit!
Cobble on them.
Bitch!
What did I just say? This is a children's series! I'm just kidding.
Where in the. Oh, I was like, what the hell is that? It looks like a cow for a second. I'm like, is that a cow without a head?
Are you guys ready to go mining? Oh shit, maybe I should make
I'm following Simon because I can't see.
I gotta call some cobble.
Should we go to bed real quick just to make it go to morning so we can actually see?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go to my house.
Simon, get your ass in here and go to sleep.
Sleep in David's bed for tonight.
Uh-huh. I know, woman.
I'm going to my house, so hang on. Just jump cut this.
I'm not gonna jump cut this. There's no editing in Minecraft.
This is sleeping. Oh, yeah.
I don't really edit this series very much. Unless something really bad happens.
Like what? I shit my pants?
Well,
if
you were to shit on the channel, it would be very bad.
I need some food too.
Well, I need food too. We should go kill some things. Let's go kill some piggies or something like that. There's more piggies on the desert. There's more piggies and stuff over here. So let's go kill the pigs and stuff over here.
I'm coming.
I gotta mind one more problem.
It's a wonderful day to talk like a British person in 1892.
Hey, where are we going?
Shit, I can't.
Like, what are we, what's our plan?
I thought you had a mine or something.
We're gonna go, yeah, no, I don't have no damn mine.
Okay, I need some food, I can't even.
Shouldn't an axe be a weapon?
It could be used as a weapon.
Dude, an axe is like a sword, pretty much, you know?
They can both be used weapons, but the main. Oh, I thought this was all diamond for a sec. Holy shit.
You know what I mean?
Okay, fuck you! Okay.
So.
Over there have food.
I got no food.
I'm looking in Xavier's house right now. Let's see. He has some.
If he has food, get it, because we need it.
He has.
I have zombies.
A fishing rod, and I can catch some fish with it. And then he has.
Get that. How many does he have?
And then he has lapis.
Say some stuff for me.
He has iron ingots. He has another sword.
Give me those.
We need stuff like this here. We need pelt, and
where
we need this pig saddle. We need this fish. We need this redstone. I feel bad just raiding him.
Doesn't matter. He's not gonna.
I'm just taking everything important. Ooh, I'm getting those beans.
Okay, where the hell is this house for real? I'm gonna be like the last person hitting it.
I'll just eat this rotten flesh.
There's nothing in there for you anymore.
Where is this house?
Hold on. We also gotta recycle.
You gotta take the chest.
Like, for real, I can't even find
the bed.
Is that his house?
And the house!
Is it made of sand?
Jared, back me up. We got this.
Oh my god.
We're recycling, Simon. Chill.
We got this.
Oh, Mario!
Holy shit!
He's dead.
We're recycling!
Okay, I found a village. I'm just gonna go over there and get some wheat and then make some bread.
That's where we're at right now.
For fuck's sake.
Simon!
Oh, the wheat.
Simon, help me recycle!
Oh,
recycle! Are you really taking his entire house?
Taking his door.
What's the most important thing about recycling?
Oh god.
That's mine.
There's the beans! You didn't, thank god you didn't take the beans. Taking the door. Putting it back down. What?
Nothing.
Beautiful.
What's in here? Nothing but a shitty little compartment. Holy shit, is this the village that we burned down?
No, that was on the other world.
Then what's with this house that has no more wood left on it,
basically? Well, Xavier probably took all of it. Well, okay. I'm not making a racist joke here, but I'm just saying.
He took all of the wood.
He took the TV, too.
Little chest. He took the TV. Oh, fuck, I didn't even know they had a TV.
I wish we had TVs in Minecraft. What the hell would we watch? Block porn? Oh, yeah, Steve, give it to me.
Oh, Steve has died.
Does that mean everybody in this world is guy and named Steve?
Yeah.
Apparently, even though my name is Francis, and I'm black.
You're not black, and don't make chicken jokes, because, I believe that we have African-American viewers, so, yeah.
I am so sorry for offending you.
Those connected ways we can't say.
I can't even run in the
pretty much. Maybe if one of us were African-American, maybe then we could bring those jokes in, but, you know, you'd have to be...
Do you have any food?
The color is set. No, I don't got any food.
I
got this. Hey, so I mean, Jordan, yep. Here, come here. Is there a furnace here? I can cook us this chicken.
Yeah, there's a furnace in there.
I cook chicken. Oh, yep, here.
I got some food.
Here you go, Jordan. And then... shit.
Over here, get some food.
And then shit.
Yeah, and then shit in the ass, yeah.
No, I don't want to shit my ass.
Oh, that's cooked already. Why am I trying to cook fish? I'm trying to make burnt fish.
Give me some fish.
No, this is mine. I'm starving too. I'm cooking you food right now. I know, I'm cooking it for you.
Chicken.
There's a ravine over here.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Okay, we can go search that in a sec here. I just want to... Okay, there should be enough for now.
Where?
Wait,
go.
Still some coal? Oh, okay, yeah.
Oh, shit, it's right here behind the village.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I almost fell in it. I don't know.
It's like going in it.
I was just like this. I was like, la, 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 woo! I jumped right over that big-ass pit.
Okay, we gotta get down.
Get some water. Get some water, and then we'll slide down it.
Die, sheep!
I got the perfect idea. I might take a bit, but it's gonna work.
What? Are you gonna make a stream of water going all the way to it?
Yes.
Oh my god. There's an area to get down there right here.
Shut up. I like to do things the hard way.
Okay.
I need a shovel.
Well, actually, yeah, we are gonna need a way to get back up. There's a zombie down there. There's like nothing down there that we need. I only see some coal. It's gonna end like right at the bottom, but we can definitely go.
God damn it, this water only goes to a certain amount.
What the hell are you doing?
I was trying to build a stream over there.
It's not gonna work. That would be awesome though. You just literally just ride us all the way back down, you know, down there. It'll be hell to get back up, but
it'd be cool. Okay, guys. So let's make two chests right here and put all our shit in there. Put all the important shit in there. Put a ground table right there, and then we'll go mining down there. Here, here's six chests.
Can I keep my picks?
Yeah, keep your picks and shit, but put all the findings in these chests.
I'll put everything I don't need in there. Wait, should we just make different chests?
No, these are all chests for us.
Oh, okay. I'll get the one on the far right, like farthest away from the crafting bench. What that?
Mine's left. Mine's a Simon, you can get the middle.
I will keep the arrows, the torches, the bow, the two pickaxes. I'm gonna put my stone and iron away, and then I'll hold on to the wood when we're down there. How about that?
Okay, you keep track of the wood. There we go. I only have... Oh,
Simon,
shit.
Simon, you gonna put your stuff away? Oh, God, you have a shitload of stuff on you. Take, what are you doing with the torches? No.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I didn't see, I forgot I had torches. Simon, you wanna build...
I'm gonna take the fishing rod.
Simon, you still have those stairs? You can build us a thing.
Yeah, Simon can just build the stairs down. What's he doing? Oh, come on! No! No, my picks are already broken. Jared, I'm gonna jump down next to you. Look out. Hi-ya! Ow! I'm almost dead. I need to replenish myself. No, seriously, I'm about to die, and if I lose my stuff on me, it's not gonna work. I just need food now.
I know.
Right behind you, so look out. The hell would I have a fucking... Okay? I'm just... Oh, fuck you. Nope. No way in hell. Nah. Being like a black lady jumping corners and shit.
Holy shit.
A little sassy, you know.
That's racist.
Oh, they're sassy?
Who cares if they're sassy, man? That's racist.
What's a racist? Damn it, Jared. I can't follow you if it's gonna kill me.
Oh.
That's gonna kill me!
Probably will.
Watch.
Simon, how the hell did you get down here so fast?
Half a heart. Half a fucking heart.
Here, eat the zombie flesh after we kill him.
Please do, because I have half a heart. Oh, cool. I can't even fucking see. Holy shit. There.
Here you go. Light. Here you go, Jordan. Eat this.
Where? Where is it?
It's all wet and soggy, but go ahead.
It doesn't replenish my health.
Yeah, but it replenishes your hunger.
If anything, it makes it go down more.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, but just when it makes my hunger go down more.
No, it doesn't.
I have half a bar of life.
Trust me, it helps me more. Like, it helps me more than it hurts me.
Seriously, though, I need some real food. If I get hit once, I'm dead.
Well, shit, I don't have any food.
Fucking see where I'm going.
Where the hell did he come from?
God damn it. Can you guys grab my stuff and wait for me to get over there?
You didn't. That's why I told you to put all your stuff in the chest.
I had the stuff that we needed down there, like wood in case, you know, because if we're going mining, we might get stuck down there for a while, and I want to have stuff that we can use. So I had good supply of wood on me. I had pickaxes, bow and arrows.
Do you have a bow?
I had a little bit of armor. Yeah, I had a bow and arrow in case a fucking skeleton came down.
Simon, come down here.
I'm gonna die getting down there. That pissed me off.
Oh my god,
can you seriously just get my stuff, please?
Well, I already picked it up before you even said anything, to
okay,
be honest.
Thank you. I'll be down there in a sec. I need a bucket or something to get all the water.
Simon, get down here. There's a big cave down here.
Guys, wait for me. I'm coming. I'm almost to the thing. I'm trying to get down there is all. Motherfucker! Can you hang on a sec? Because it's kind of a weird way getting down from up here. Oh god, this might kill me! Nope, close though. Just give me one sec, Jared. I'll be down there in a sec. Hey, you'll be down from this area. Did you just jump?
Kind of.
You just jump from here?
Okay, Simon, who's going left and who's going right?
Ow! God damn it!
Okay,
Jared, where'd you go? I can't see. Come back to the thing.
Okay, I'll come back to where I died. Simon, just keep going. I'll follow torches to you if you get lost.
Please come back to where I died because I'm like confused.
I'm definitely gonna die here.
Don't, please don't.
No, I'm definitely gonna die because I'm starving.
There's an Enderman! Hey, I found my bow.
I can make a chest. Want me to make a chest?
I want you to come give me my stuff, please, so I can see. Okay, I'm all the way up. What the hell? Graphics. Gamma's not all the way up. Why is it not all the way up for me? Jesus Christ, that was really fucking hard to not see.
Nazi. Where are you? I'm putting everything in the chest and I'm gonna die. And then I'll come back and give it to you.
I don't know where you are.
Yeah, I know. I know where the chest
There's
is, though.
There's an Enderman in the... Okay, okay. I'll wait for you by the little hole. Oh, I see someone.
That's
is
me.
That you?
Yeah.
That's you. Yeah, give me my stuff back, man.
Oh, shit. I put it all in the chest. Hold on. Come here.
Well, then just I'll follow you. If I can run, it will let me run. There.
Jordan, you want to do me a favor?
The leathers, I'll take everything that's mine. Those are mine. The iron sword's yours because I put mine in the chest upstairs.
Yep.
Arrows are mine. These stone pickaxes are mine.
Some of the coal's mine. Hey, no, those are my stone pickaxes.
I had two on me.
Well, so did I.
Yours. Yours is the good one. Yours is the good one.
I don't know where. I mean, I grabbed two.
These sticks too. There.
Here, do me a favor. Can you kill me?
Where's my sword?
You don't need a sword. Just kill me. I barely have any hearts.
All right, but I'm just wondering where my sword went.
Thank you.
Yep. I'm just gonna take some of your cobblestone and then make a
reloader.
Holy shit. Just mean.
I'm just gonna make a pickaxe that I need. Diamond, shut your goddamn mouth!
Holy. Yoda?
So far up your ass.
Ew.
Did someone say yoga?
I said Yoda. What the hell you're thinking of?
Oh, did someone say Yoda?
No, I said yoga.
Yeah.
I need coal.
If you can switch it around some
coal. You want some coal?
Huh? You have coal that you're gonna give to me? Or?
I have coal in that chest over there.
Alright.
Get over here.
Do you want it?
Yes.
Seriously?
Get over here.
Where's over here?
Over there.
Wait a minute, what happened to all my 30 torches? Hang on a second.
None of your business what happened to them.
Where the fuck did they go?
I don't know.
I built torches myself. So
I had 30, I had like 40 torches when I came down here. Now they're all gone. Where the fuck did they go?
That's a big deal.
Fine, it's just Jared. Where the fuck did they go?
I don't know. I didn't get all your things, I don't think.
Don't follow the torches down to this cave. It's terrible.
Is it terrible? Is it terrible?
It's Moribrant, no.
Don't die.
Bad cave?
I'm on a mission for iron.
Yeah, so am I. I
need iron the most. Iron. I don't got anything. I've used the only iron I had on.
I found a couple iron, but I don't know.
Oh god, the fucking sun is glaring my TV. Ah! 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 Die! 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 Die, you fucker!
That's why you should get shades.
He dropped iron? I killed a zombie and he dropped iron.
Well,
yeah, they drop rare drops now or whatever.
Oh, that's awesome.
Mine dropped new weave.
Hey, Jared, can you back me up for a sec? Since I want to get the glare off my TV.
No.
I do it.
I'm just kidding. Okay, I'll be right. Go ahead, do it.
Okay, I don't know where to sit. I'm out of food, too. I can't even fucking... hang on. Let's go up here. Simon, come toward us.
Oh, look at that spider. Hey, spider.
Spider.
That's the first time I will ever attack a spider first. But what?
You know where I'm at right now? Or no?
I'm gonna go back, because I need food.
I wanna say yeah, but I don't know.
Where are you gonna go back?
Simon, are you green? Yeah, you're green.
No, yeah, he's green. Yeah, I'm red, I think. Am I red? Yes.
Yeah, you're red.
Jared, where are you?
This is a terrible cave. I thought we were gonna go ocean mining.
Let's go, Jared.
Well, hold on. You wanted to check out the ravine, so... Oh, here, just back me up for a couple minutes. I just need to fix the glare.
I'll meet you guys back at the house thing.
Okay.
I'll get us some food,
yeah,
like a lot.
I'm gonna go get some tape and tape up something. Hang on.
Okay. What a weirdo.
Oh, you little turd spider!
I'm just kidding. Hey, how long should this video be? 20 minutes or how long?
How long is it right now?
18 minutes. I'm gonna go walk away from him and see what he does.
All that over food.
I just walked away from him.
What? Nothing? That's not what we got about
the tape
food.
Has been holding up.
Did the tape eat your food?
What?
Nothing! Jeez. I was gonna leave you, so that was to protect you.
Just tape.
Okay, yeah, but it won't hold up my jacket.
You're taping your jacket?
Don't you fall! Don't you
fall! Yeah, I gotta grab my stuff. I hate this
game. Did you just jump?
I can hear it, like, wrinkling away. It's gonna fall off and it's freaking out.
That's what you're gonna say when you're, like, 70 years old.
What, my skin is wrinkling away?
No.
It's shriveling and it's wrinkling. It's gonna fall off.
You mean it's getting
big? Do you have any food on you?
No, I don't, Jordan. I don't carry Chuck E. Cheese's on me.
Well, you should
only
start.
Carry sticks of RAM.
You should have brought some, like, buckets so we can get it gotten out of here. How the fuck do you expect to get out of here?
Grab my stuff.
I have things. I have my ways. Obviously.
How?
None of your business. You find your own way out.
Come on!
I'm sorry.
Is up here?
Just give me a shitload of dirt and I'll just get the fuck out of here.
I don't have any dirt!
I found a shitload.
And I'm not supporting you. I'm just kidding.
Why are you so mean?
Well, if I was down there, I'd help you.
What do you mean? Oh, you son of a bitch!
Simon, no!
Get out.
Get away from him! Get away from him!
Our stuff is up here somewhere.
Come on. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, they have a spider eye.
So,
look at the creeper, Jared. Watch him suffer.
Where is he at?
Ah, there's another one, Jared.
I'm coming! I'm coming if I had help! Hold on! I'm coming! No, attack him! Keep him away! Oh my god, there's two of them! Come on, you son of a horse!
What the hell is killing me?
Okay.
Oh, hunger.
So, right. Megajared! So, hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Megajared signing off! Jordan, shut the hell up, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Who's gonna win?